We're gonna skate to one song only.
Emsem 2014, baby. Yo, you guys, I'm so real, you guys. I am so real, I have to go out of my way to tell you how real I am on this track. Everyone excited, eyes on the prize, it's not yet decided, but I know that I'm gonna be the very next one up. I'm gonna be the one to rise to the top. I've got the ideas and I'm justified, because I know I'll stay shining while the rest of you rot. He's so determined, watch this one flex. At no moment does he really know what's next for him. Might as well expect that there's gonna be a day you'll inform his next of kin of his demise. Cold hustling with ambitious eyes, working the streets for the delicious life, nothing less than the best gonna satisfy. He's so convinced that that world exists, so he's taking risks to be number one. But what he don't know is it's on the show. So even if he goes, that's not how it's done. The corporations that own the labels are orchestrating the situation. And if they say you've got what it takes, only then you make it with the permission. And he's got a gun, though he never once used it, cause he's not a thug. He's all about that music, all about that new shit that he's so sure he's making. Kinda like the other couple hundred thousand motherfuckers in the area doing the same thing in his homeboy's basement, talking about that paper, talking about that good life that he's so sure he's made for, as if he's already made it. But that's the game, ain't it? Trying to convince everybody you're invincible isn't this entertaining? Cause he's a hustler, baby, that's what he wants you to know. 24 hours a day, he living life like a Truman Show. He's got catchphrases ready, something about fucking these hoes. Thinks he's on par with the lyrical pros. You can hear them say this wherever he goes. He says, "Everyone excited, eyes on the prize. It's not yet decided, but I know that I'm gonna be the very next one up. I'm gonna be the one that rises to the top. I've got the ideas and I'm justified, because I know I'll stay shining while the rest of you rot." Huh. Yeah, motherfuckers. I'm so gangsta, yo. And all these hoes in my music video, they weren't paid to be there, they wanna be there. Oh fuck, this is the part of the song where I have to say something random, right? Let me think of something. Wait, hold on. I got it, okay. Platypussy!
I don't even know what that means.
No one knows what it means, but it's provocative.
No, it's not. It
gets the people going.